This time for sure. It's now getting late. From the owl. How fast can Sai beat up Tail Cave? Thank you.
Gold. Get some chests if you got no beer. Done this like so many times then. Not the best. I'll take it. Ooh, 1,000,016 ahead. That's not bad. Not bad at all. Ooh, ooh.
nice to us this time. I got places to be and dungeons to beat. That we wouldn't have had to wait here anyway. Oh god, if we if this is our PB, this is gonna, it's gonna make things rough.
Oops. I gotta go back. Well, that's gonna be unfortunate.
Mm-hmm.
I can't believe we got the skip. That was nuts. Oh, that was nuts. So I really should not have split it when I got the weapon there, but it's still good. So 3 minutes, I think. But that's gonna be weird because I did a different trick for that. Just killed here. That's definitely gonna make things weird. Hon? Honey? Yeah.
should have coughed on. Wow. Even with the weird story. Chance of working, and I got it. Well, it's not up to you. So if you get the trick to work, you have a 1 in 3 chance that it will actually like send you to the right place. So he has this guy has 3 ways he can throw you, and if he throws you the right direction, you beat the level immediately. I got the 1 in 3. That's kind of cool. Of course, that means if this ends up being my time to beat, that's gonna look really bad if I don't get it on my timing. You know what I mean? Thank you.
more like it.
If we can get down. Get this. If we can get down a decent amount today. I'll start learning some of the other tricks. The double key skip and all that crap. Get out.
Wake up, Link.
And I'll start learning. I'll learn Tracy Boost to the AR key skip here in a little while. Yep. I panicked for a second there. I thought backspace was still my reset and I'd hit backspace.
Panicked.
Going well. I got a Hinox warp really nicely today, which I'd never tried before. I got it one try, which saved me about 6 minutes in Dungeon 2, and then I didn't screw up Angler Key Skip today, which got me 13 minutes of time save. I was super excited about the Hinox warp. The Hinox warp has about a 30, if you get it right, it has a 33% chance of working depending on which way the Hinox throws you. And he threw me the right way, so. Can't ask for more than that. Be honest. How are you doing, Nico? This is also like the fourth try I've had today. Lots of gold in there. That's good. Got that part right. Key. I haven't checked the RNG yet, so we're gonna do that here in a minute. This is the first time I've done it on this seed. now. Yeah, I tried the Hinox work just because. I knew it wouldn't, like, kill my run if I missed it. It would add no time, and if I got it, it would save me a lot of time. So, it's kind of nice. I don't remember where I split last time, but I'm gonna split not when I get the flippers, but when I get the key. Down there. Okay, so same issues. Still don't have a great seed, so we'll try again next time. It's not the best seed, but it was. It really is. Who doesn't love the Mambo dance? I have a lot of time saved here as well. If I don't screw up my thing. Another 6 seconds there. is still Nintendo. Fingers crossed, guys. Right. So I like to make an extra save file right here, just in case. Because we only get one chance. And I'm not losing my run to this.
Feeling it, Mr. Krabs? Are you?
Almost messed up. Gotta go back and get the hookshot. Should have timed that and get the hookshot. Whatever. It's all good. All good. How you doing? I'm 30 minutes ahead. Give or take. Oh my god. Wrong button. This would've worked too. It's okay. Thank you. it's another one of the tricks anymore. The alternative to this trick. Thanks, Nico. Dodongo. I would like to learn that Dodongo skill because I'll save me a lot of time there. I was afraid to get this monkey. I can down this all. So the worst part was when I got the nightmare cake, so remind yourself to get that small key side. Thank you. I have Greasy, I guess. I usually never have trouble with this thing. I just had like the dumbest crap happen to me that I've never had happen. I've played this game so many times and I've never lost to this mini boss. I lost twice. It was like really bad. We When's the last time you had it, though? Oh, when did you turn off the alarm? Is it in here? The alarm for my thing. Do you remember? I'm near the end. I'm actually making good pace. I could be done before midnight, for sure. Nice. No guarantees. We'll see how this goes. I could end up losing the run here. I haven't got through the trick that I don't like. Like I said, I just lost 2 minutes to stupidity on my part. Gonna cost me a little more because I gotta go back and get trees and boost. But a lot of my time loss is at the end when I couldn't beat the final boss. For whatever reason. I'll be there in a little. Well, unless I need to run. I love you. Last time we got this one time. No good. Don't think that will happen again. Mm-hmm. Keep overshooting that top of the ladder today. For whatever reason. Wasn't doing that early. No rush. Plenty of time to save at the end. Oh my god, I went forward. Not this. This way. I usually get up to the end. I'm messing up the upright. I know what I'm doing wrong. I'm not doing I can feel that it's wrong. Good night, Sarah. Thanks for hanging out. Almost out of that time, it's messed up. Come on. Damn it, Link. I understand. I'm really mad because I'm losing this up right now. Okay. Just your physics. We should be good. We're gonna PB. I have my phone. Still have to remember to go get it out. So I have to go buy another pet medicine. You're running some cash. That's gonna work. Fun. Five should be enough. Thank you. Not perfect, but one of the best I've got. Ideally, we get right into the
other. 2 hours.
Oh my god. And I've had so many mistakes. Oh. Let's go. I think we have enough. We have enough stuff to keep going. Thank you. Oh, did it? What'd you get, Ari? That sounds like fun. Wait, that wasn't the right one. Shoot. Right. I was using the bottom one. Up. Left. Are you going to the beach in the Middle Ages now? Gotta be in chainmail. To me, RNG. quote unquote armor. Well, that sounds fun. Where are you planning to go for cosplay? Sounds like a lot of fun. I'm having the worst luck with the boy here. When is that? Is it coming soon? Well, that'd be fun.
No!
That went by some 2 hours. Oh, that ripped. That hurt. I don't know why I suck at this boss. I mean, a lot of cosplay parties probably should be adults only. Not gonna lie. Oh, that one stung. That does stung. We were so close to easily sub 2 hours. They really are. guess I really need to practice my windfish fighting, because this is costing me a ton of time.
This was so easily sub 2 hours. I was gonna prove the tactic wrong.
Jack, I didn't think I could get sub 2 hours. I was so close.
I'm so mad at myself.
Lots of times. Sounds like a fun one to that was the time to jump straight. God damn it. I'm so mad. I'm so mad. Right. Thank you. to me. We did it. We did it. Alright, chat. I'm gonna go to bed. Let's see if Glenn. Here's what we'll do. Thanks everyone for coming. We got a PB. By a lot. Let it run.
I must turn the mic off a minute ago. I was actually saying I was just about to raid you guys. Yeah, I just finished my stream, or finishing my stream. I appreciate all the follows. I was literally going to raid you. Yeah, I've been practicing any percent. This was my second full run, so unfortunately I died like 5 times on the Windfish. It would have been a sub 2 hours, which I'd have been pretty happy with. A lot of mistakes in there, but a 50-minute PB I will take any day of the week. That's awesome. I've actually I've played this game countless times. I played it all the time on the Game Boy Color back in the day. It's been awesome. I know I must have muted myself at some point when I was typing something. But yeah, it was good. We've been going. It took a few attempts here. I just finished, yeah. But a professional speedrunner blindfolded. That's pretty awesome. That's awesome, yeah. I only had the Game Boy Color version, not the original Game Boy. But yeah, I was getting frustrated at the end on the Windfish. He was kicking my butt tonight, but it's okay. I need to work on my playthrough there. So, did you beat it when you played it on the Game Boy Color back then? To fix someone else. Well, Sarah said she had the original cartridge. That's awesome. It was the first, not just Zelda game, it was the first game that I ever beat. It got me into Zelda. I started streaming last year, playing through all the Zelda games, and then someone in my Discord, one of my friends on my Discord pushed me to, try speedrunning it, and I'm enjoying it a lot. I'm really starting to I'm really happy with this first time. This second time we'll be doing this again very soon, but I do appreciate the raid. Now we need to pick another link so we can extreme or two to raid. Let's do this one. I really appreciate the raid. It was nice to meet you. I'll give you guys the follow back here in a little bit. Now play blindfolded. I might have to get that a shot. But thank you guys for the follows and the raid. I really do appreciate it. It was a great end to the night. As I said, 50-minute blindfold. I'll take. That's when I muted myself. I was telling someone a 50-minute blindfold, and 5 is my mute button. But I'll catch you guys next time. I'm planning on to run this again very soon. I'll see you guys soon. Thanks for stopping in.